Tracy Dixon, founder of the Oath of Giving Togo, connected with Body Holiday and shared her interest in participating in some community work during her visit. Because visual health is one of Body Holiday Care's funding pillars, the resort recommended the St. Lucia Blind Welfare Association as the beneficiary of support by its guests.
I started the Oath of Giving in 2018 to bridge the gap between cultures all over the world. Those that travel, individuals enjoy their time traveling, but also know that there's a community out there in the countries that they visit that may lack resources. So I'm excited to be here. We are hoping to raise funds to continue to support what the St. Lucia Blind Welfare Association is doing, which is great, great work. And again, I just want to thank everyone for allowing us to be a part of this initiative. And hope to continue to collaborate in the near future.
Togo, a voluntary initiative, is dedicated to bridging the gap between local and foreign communities by exposing, educating, and fostering sustainable projects. In conjunction with the St. Lucia Blind Welfare Association and Body Holiday, Togo created a special GoFundMe page to assist in raising money to purchase an auto-refractor keratometer, which helps to diagnose cataracts at an early stage.
Thank you very much for your interest in our island and your interest in giving back. And we applaud you for the effort. And we wish you well, not only for St. Lucia, for wherever else it is that you're going to touch lives. Because there are needs and always more needs. Well, I believe that we have sufficient resources in the world to be able to take care of all needs, right? But you don't find enough people reaching out as what Togo is doing and saying, we need to put something in place to make a difference. And so we're happy that you're doing this. And on making a difference, this is what Sunswept Resorts is all about. We have two resorts, Body Holiday and Rendezvous. And our tagline is changing people's lives one person at a time.
We have had several Skype meetings, telephone meetings, all kinds of meetings, but we are here today. And it gives me great pleasure to welcome you, Togo, the Oath of Giving, to the facilities of the St. Lucia Blind Welfare Association. You played a pivotal role in making the link with the Oath of Giving. And I also want to say that the Body Holiday, they have been standing in the SLBWA corner for some time now. And I'm sure as this thing unfolds, we'll tell you a lot more about that. But I want to welcome you to the St. Lucia Blind Welfare Association. You are making real effort to try and raise some funds to help us access some material, some equipment, which we badly need for our eye care clinic, and to strengthen the delivery of our eye health services.
The ability to offer this service will help create an additional revenue stream and aid the association's self-sustainability efforts. The GoFundMe page will be live until September 2019. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.